London Emergency Facility tweeted how its response purified 3 human beings at the stage 4 insignificant injuries and 2 human beings were transportable to hospitals. Metropolitan Police Force tweeted how expert commanders had discussed the plant and it emerging how the reason of the blast, that occurred fair following 7 p.m., was a cell brief chain. Transportation Police Force told it was a force drill bit cell. Transportation Police Force told the occurrence was not terrorism associated. Police Force overhead told they were responsible to accountable of a suspect pack.